do some of the shoulder techniques, and we had one fellow who had very good range of motion actively, but I found the restriction passively. So I did the techniques, and passive range of motion just came immediately back into the system.
Which was the range of motion that wasn't?
Shoulder abduction.
Abduction.
Yes.
And that improved substantially after doing the procedures. Great. Excellent. Thank you.